Fairview, Quezon City. We have two carports in each unit. Pasok po tayo. By the way, the house details are 90 square meter lot area, 237 floor area, 3 bedrooms, plus family room, plus maid's room, 3 toilet and bath, plus powder room and maid's toilet and bath, and 2 parts. Starting with area, meron na rin po tayong inverters with tight aircon. This is our dining area. Meron tayo dito breakfast table. Pwede tayo maglagay na high chair. Dito, meron na rin po tayo ng split type record inverter. And built-in. Ito yung ating formal kitchen. Dito po natin lalagay ating gas range. And this is a space para sa ating refrigerator. Ito yung ating sink. And a lot of cabinets para sa mga storages natin. Ito naman po ating service kitchen. Ang ating dirty kitchen. May faucet na dyan. And this is our service area. Ito po yung guys, bago ko makalimutan, picture natin itong ating magandang mirror. Okay, mirror. And this is our car powder room. This is our supply service area. Yung stairs po na to ay papunta sa ating maid's room. So, mamaya pupuntahan po natin yan. Pagpalik po natin, to our right is our bedroom number 1. Meron na po siyang built-in cabinets. Meron pong saliding toilet and bath. And meron na rin po tayong inverters with tight aircon. Next room po tayo. And this is our master's toilet and bath. Meron na rin po tayo itong walk-in closet. This is our balcony, master's balcony. And of course, meron din po itong split tile aircon. Pwede po lang taas. This is third floor. Pagpalit po niyo, magkikita niyo po, glass wall. Provision for chandelier. Dito pa tayo sa third floor. This is our bedroom number 2. With built-in cabinets. And of course, meron din po siyang inverters with tight aircon. So lahat po ng rooms natin na shower room and the comfort room. This area, pwede na po ito yung convert sa isa pang bedroom. Nalagyan na po natin dito ng door. Then, this is our multi-purpose deck. Pwede po natin dito lagyan ng mga halaman. Meron po itong stairs dito going to the mixed room. This is our maid's room. Meron na rin po siya sarili niya, cabinet, and sariling toilet and bath. Pagbaba po natin yan sa mixed room, this place leads us to the service area. And again, binigkas lang po natin yung house details. Lot area is 90 square meters, north area is 237 square meters. Bedrooms niya po is tatlo, plus family area and maid's room. Toilet and bath, tatlo rin po, plus powder room and maid's toilet and bath, and two carpets. By the way guys, don't forget.